What did the noughties bring? Here's life after Top Pop for the Honeys.
Back in the day, we used to go out clubbing all the time.
All the time.
We rinsed it. We were doing Monday night, Wednesday night, Friday night,
and Saturday night.
And I think we burnt ourselves out completely.
I mean, I think we've changed a bit. We don't go out to club, but we do go to pubs, go to nice restaurants. Sometimes we have game nights where we go to the pub and play darts. You look.
Oh!
Look.
Because, you know, we sound like grannies.
Yeah, we're getting old.
And we all still get together and go shopping. The girls like their jewellery, so for the show we're going to really bling it up.
We just wanted to do something that was completely different to what people are used to seeing us do, and something a bit more rock chicky. And we love Nickelback and we think that was a fantastic song, so that's why we've decided to do it.
Now singing for your votes with their version of Nickelback's You Remind Me, it's the Honeys.
I never made it as a wise man. I can't cut it as a poor man stealing. Tired of living like a blind man. I'm sick of sight without a sense of feeling. And this is how you remind me. This is how you remind me of what I really am. Not like you to say sorry. I was waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken. Before handing you a heart worth breaking. And I've been wrong. I've been down to the bottom of every bottle. It's proud words in my head scream. Are we having fun yet? Said I love you and I swear I still do. It must have been so bad, cause living with me must have damn near killed you. And this is how you remind me of what I really am. This is how you remind me of what I really am. It's not like you to say sorry. I was waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken.
The Honeys! And you can vote to put them into the grand final and maybe back into the charts by calling 0901 211003 or by texting Honeys to 87654, but only, and I mean only, when the lines open.